Yeah, I've been hearing today that we're the underdogs, so, you know, I mean, at the start of the year, we weren't supposed to make the playoffs either, but you know, I'm not too worried about that. We're going to prepare like crazy and give ourselves the best chance. And, you know, it's our job to be ready to go in game one. We'll have had significant time to prepare. Who's ever available health-wise is going to play, and we expect to win.
Believe in ourselves in here.
We know we have a good team. If we do the right things out there, we'll win this year.
Thank you, man.